Bradford Air Relief Check Valves, Standard and 3A Option. The air relief check valves are typically used on the suction side of a pump to evacuate the air from the lines. The 3A option utilizes a 180-degree tube ferrule and the standard version a 1/8-inch female NPT port. To disassemble, remove the clamp, the tapped cover, and the ferrule gasket. Carefully remove the ball from the packaging material. Place the ball in the valve body. Assemble the ferrule gasket and the cover. Assemble and tighten the clamp. The ball will move up into the body to allow air relief and seal on both surfaces with water pressure. To disassemble the 3A valve, remove the half-inch clamp and 180-degree elbow. Remove the ferrule gasket. Remove the body clamp. Remove the top cap. Remove the ferrule gasket and remove the ball from the valve body. Both valve designs use the same body clamp, ferrule gasket, ball, and valve body. To assemble the 3A valve, place the ball in the body and assemble the ferrule gasket, 3A cover, and clamp. Assemble a half-inch ferrule gasket and 180-degree tube ferrule. Assemble the half-inch clamp assembly and tighten.